What are you and what do they think the future holds?
Well, it is very alarming, especially since the majority of young people get their news on social media. But we all know these social media platforms are overwhelmingly liberal. It's the worst kept secret in Silicon Valley. These fact checkers that these sites use are all left wing with a few exceptions. But, you know, Facebook, Twitter, these are private companies, not angels. They should be allowed to operate as they please. But as we've all been saying, they cannot be treated as a platform. They've got to be treated as a publisher. Let them compete with CNN and Fox News, because frankly, these sites are not operating as non-biased public spheres for discourse. I will say this though, Steve, I get very worried when we talk about the federal government interfering with social media and online speech. It is a very slippery slope. You know, we have Donald Trump in office right now and we like what he's talking about, but it just takes one liberal in there, one Elizabeth Warren or Joe Biden, and that can be really bad if we give them power to control these companies. So I like the idea of treating Facebook, Twitter, and these other companies as publishers, not platforms, but we've got to draw the line where government can step in, because that can get really bad really fast.